fake shit. I'm coming in this bitch with a motherfucking makeshift system that I shift until I make it work. Now I got the fucking nerve to ask Rihanna to define work. I smirk at the thought of your death. Find me at the funeral in all black in the back, saying I'm back in black and your life is whack. I'm a colossal problem and that's a fact. How many dumb motherfuckers went and sold their soul, cause they couldn't crack the code on how to make it on their own. Enchanted with the thought of a lavish life, but never understood that that shit came with the price. And then here comes a turn to fucking mumble rap. Now anyone with a mic can come and rap, thinking to themselves it's easy, I can do that. I worked endless hours to enhance my craft, and so we struggle to answer the question at hand. Do these no-word boys need to name their own brand? Don't stamp it with hip-hop, cause it's not hip. The only thing I wanna do is hop it into the trash. So God bless the real MCs like Russ, spitting some crazy flow with the meaning it's nuts. Because one day I plan to be on the same bus as the dudes I idolized when I grew up. They say, OAKSEY, what the fuck? Man, you dream too big. I say, how you hit a target if you don't aim at it? Don't bother in answering that, that shit is rhetorical. And if I compare you to a sheep, it ain't metaphorical. A kid hit me up, said my shit was hypnotic. Asked me how I got my flow, did it come automatic? Now I've been running out of sleep like I am robotic. And so when I need to rest, I'll rip a little chronic. Yeah, sip on the tonic tea and write books. Look into the sky, cause I know my shit is righteous. Gotta clean the surface of rap. You can call me abrasive, and I always escape my enemies cause I'm so evasive. Tactical retreat, then I come right back to haunt you. My existence is dysfunctional and I think I want to contemplate the necessary actions to take so I can lyrically murder anybody who is fake. Soon I will become the voice for the youth of America. I can guide the blind through the propaganda hysteria. Never sell out to the standards I hold. How the fuck could I sell out when my standards are gold? So there y'all go, let the story be told. And behold, the kid who wants to be a hero. I know I'm on the rise cause I started at zero. My numbers grow every day, let's see where the next year go. Yeah, one fucking take.